fishing in the fall can be amazing. Brown trout get more aggressive. They'll take streamers, they'll take nymphs, they group up as they're getting ready to spawn. The thing to be aware of when you're fishing rivers in the fall are where they lay their eggs, and they're called reds. There's one right here in front of me. What they do is they will clear the algae off of good gravels, and that's where they deposit their eggs. They can be the size of a basketball in some rivers, just little depressions. They can be a moderate size, like what's next to me. There's even one out in the distance from me here, or in a few days, this whole area could be one large red. So as you're moving upstream, just be aware of these lighter colored areas on the bottom, because whether there's fish on them or not, there will be eggs deposited in them that need to be, that won't incubate and hatch until late winter, early spring. So when fish are forming reds, they're looking for smaller gravels to not too large of a size of cobble. So in this area where they've made the red here, this is the type of material that they're looking for in order to spawn, and even some smaller stuff than that. Smaller cobbles, even smaller than this gravels, is what they'll target, and they want to have some moving water through it to keep oxygen going through their eggs, so they won't deposit in really slow moving deeper areas. They'll a lot of times do it in shallower runs, a couple feet deep, even into water as shallow as 6 inches.
Some nice brown trout to offer. There's so many in the 18 to 22 inch range. I don't know any other river in Utah that has the numbers that the Weber does.